A delayed start tonight. Very unusual in the pregame warmups. Goaltenders know about it. Players that try to get in front of Al+MacInnis's shot know about it. He really let one go.
Well, did he ever, Kenny? He hit Derek Morris against Calgary, but there's the hole he put in the boards in the warmup. Is luckily he missed the net there. I'm sure Roman Turk very happy that he missed the net, because that slap shot at over 100 miles an hour could do some damage.
So they have been working feverishly to replace the board there, and the crew here did an absolutely great job. I can't believe the speed with which they accomplished the mission, and we're just about ready to go.